Shareta Berry Ministries presents Empowering the Heart of God's People with Prophetess Shareta Berry.
When I get lost in you, there is hope in this hopeless world I found. When I get lost in you, there is hope in this hopeless world I found. When I get lost in you, there is hope in this hopeless world I found. Found in you, the old is gone and we are new. All things lost are found in you. Thank you.
Good morning, good morning, good morning, for truly this is the day that the Lord has made. We shall rejoice and be glad in Him. This morning I will be reading from Psalms 120 to 121 from the King James Version Bible. I am Pastor Prophetess Shareta, Senior Pastor of Destiny Apostolic Prophetic International Ministries, where we are transforming the nation with the Word of God. We are online global ministries taking the Word of God to the nations far and wide. Let us open up in a word of prayer. God, I thank you for bringing us here on this morning. I thank you for breathing a breath of life into our nostrils, into our lungs, giving us the opportunity in a brand new day, God, to come before you and to repent and to humble ourselves before you, God. God, I come before you with a heart of repentance, God, bowing down at your feet, God. God, I ask for forgiveness on today if I've done anything knowingly, unknowingly, in the name of Jesus. I cancel the assignment of the enemy on this morning. That's coming from the north, south, east, and west, the northwest, and southeast. In the name of Jesus, I cancel every spiritual wickedness in high places, demonic activity, the prince of Persia, principalities, and the prince of darkness. In the name of Jesus, I cancel every spirit of backlash, retaliation, and vindication. In the name of Jesus, I cancel every assignment, every curse, hex, of exorcist spell. In the name of Jesus, I cancel every spirit of distraction, chaos, and confusion, every spirit of discord, discomfort, destruction, mischief, mayhem, deceit, and deception. In the name of Jesus, we cancel every assignment of torment on this morning. In the name of Jesus, hallelujah, thank you, Jesus. We cancel every assignment of every infirmity, sickness, and disease. And we declare and we decree health and healing in the atmosphere on this morning. We call upon Michael and the warring angels on this morning. We call upon the fire from heaven on this morning to light up anything that is ungodly, unholy, an abomination to God's eyesight and ear gates. In the name of Jesus. And God, we seal this prayer with the precious blood of Jesus Christ. In Jesus' name, we say amen. Glory to God. Hallelujah. Thank you, Jesus. Glory to God. That was made new, courtesy of Life Church, from the Life Church worship team. Glory to God. Songs 120. In my distress, I cried unto the Lord, and he heard me. Deliver my soul, O Lord, from lying lips and from a deceitful tongue. What shall be given unto thee, or what shall be done unto thee, though false tongue? Sharp arrows of the mighty, with coals of Jupiter. Woe is me that I sojourn in Mexico, that I dwell in the tents of Kedar. My soul has long dwelt with him that hateth peace. I am for peace, but when I speak, they are for war. Psalms 121. I will lift up my eyes unto the hills, from which cometh my help. My help comes from the Lord, which made heaven and earth. He will not suffer thy foot to be moved. He that keepeth thee will not slumber. Behold, he that keepeth Israel shall neither slumber nor sleep. The Lord is thy keeper. The Lord is thy shade upon thy right hand. The sun shall not smite thee by day, nor the moon by night. The Lord shall preserve thee from all evil. He shall preserve thy soul. The Lord shall preserve thy going out and thy coming in from this time forth and even forevermore. We thank God for the reading of his word on this morning. We read Psalms 120 through 121. We thank God for the reading of his word on this morning, and that the word that was read on this morning. We ask God to show us how to apply to our life daily. In Jesus' name, we say amen.